No, I don't live here either.
I don't know. Wood. Ninepence a foot. And I think I'm mad. Flippin' it, Gwynedd. Oh, you're not swarming again, are you? Yes, you want to be careful, Gwynedd. The owl could have fallen into the loft.
Denzil, I thought the loft was supposed to go in the roof.
How can I put the loft in the roof? I've already got the cellar up there. What in Swansea are the matter with you, buzzing about all over the place?
I have just seen Doctor. We'll see you now.
Have you? Where? What are you doing in the house?
Denzil, I've seen him up at the surgery.
Gwynedd, Gwynedd, what are you telling me all this for? There are nothing unnatural about seeing Doctor. We'll see you now in his own surgery.
No, Denzil, he saw me.
Well, you'd do, if that's where you were. Doctors are trained to notice people moving about in their own surgeries.
Denzil, Doctor, we see you now, says we're going to hear the pitter-patter of tiny feet.
Oh, ach, avi, Gwynedd. You haven't got rats again, have you? There's something scuttling about in your clothing.
Denzil, that was me.
Well, stop it. I don't like scuttling. Scurrying, all right. But scuttling I don't like.
Denzil, I'm going to have a baby. Denzil, I am 17 years pregnant.
17 years pregnant? But Gwynedd, if you have been pregnant for 17 years, you must have noticed something unusual, like morning sickness.
I did, but I put that down to waking up in the same bed as you.
Gwynedd, all right. Well, if you are going to be a mother, then I must be a...
Git.
No, a father.
Oh, no, no, Denzil, don't worry. You are not the father. Nobody had a father. Nobody had touched me. It are a miracle.
No, Gwynedd, it are not a miracle. What would have been a miracle would be if somebody had touched you. Baby,
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock, Gwynedd. If you are expecting a baby at 5 o'clock, you certainly shouldn't be standing there talking to me.
No.
No. Go and make my tea, quick. Oh.